Rochester has many different opportunities available for work. From office jobs to construction and other field labor, the opportunities are endless. Unfortunately, working outside with machinery and other tools increases the likelihood that an individual could become injured on the job. According to the 2017 New York State Workers' Compensation Annual Report, there were 14,332 claims submitted, with only 4.8% of claims converted to be paid out. This is the second least amount of claims to be converted to payout in the state of New York. If you or a loved one was injured on a job site, you need an experienced Long Island workers' compensation attorney. The team at Celino Law has helped our numerous clients secure millions in total payments. Give us a call today and schedule your risk-free consultation. Celino Law. Trust. Experience. Success.